At this point, I don't anticipate writing. I do hope to spread the word about Lucy Slowe so that it does inspire younger people. You just can't read that story without being inspired. So if I can spread the word, and I want to spread it among Howard University alumni, among, well, she started the first African-American sorority, Alpha Kappa Alpha sorority, YWCA, anywhere I can touch young people, I'd hope this story of Lucy Slowe is heard and listened to.